All right, folks, this is part 5. Without further ado, we're coming up on the home stretch. I think it'll either be this video or the next will be the last one. Let's jump in. Last time we beat Toriel, did a few other things. We met this crazy doctor who's infatuated with me. I wonder if I can call her right now. All right, these are the boxes. Right. I can pull things in and out of these boxes now. That is very helpful. I might want to buy a few more health items. In fact, let's put some ice cream. Let's put that in there. So I can only call Toriel? Toriel's weird. Alphys updated status.
I hate using your phone. I don't want to do this. You know what I mean?
What's up here? Pyrope bounds toward you. What does Pyrope like? Let's cool him down. You blow on Pyrope. Its flames die down. Pyrope's attack dropped. Brr, what's the deal? Whoa! Pyrope is chuckling through its teeth. Cool you down some more. Its flames die down. Attack drop. What's the... Protected by its winsome smile. Cool you down some more. What's the deal? You know what? Let's invite him. You invite Pyrope to hang out. Sorry, I'm all tied up. I can't touch the rope and I can't touch the fire? The fuck? Heat him up. You crank up the thermostat. Pyrope begins to get excited. Hot, hot, hotter, hotter. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. He wants more heat. Let's heat him up for more. Oh, crank up the thermostat. It's super hot. Pyrope looks satisfied. Hot, hot, hotter, hotter. Whoa. The room is sweltering. Oh, spare him now. You won. 45 gold. You know what? Let's... Yeah. I'm all filled with determination, y'all.
OMG, I'd had my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes. OMG, I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna call.
If she calls me, fucking dumb. Quick. Whoever was calling hung up before you answered it. Fucking weirdo. Alphys. Ring.
Hi, so the blue lasers. Alphys here. Hi. The blue lasers won't hurt you if you don't move. Orange ones, you have to be moving, and they won't, move through those ones. Bye.
I think I missed a zone. Let me check that bottom zone. Seems like the way I should be going. Music they play at lava clubs. Club lava. Oh, please don't. Tsundere plane attacks. Not because it's jealous. Vulcan is paying attention to you. That's clever. I'm supposed to approach her. Speed will help dodge. Oh no. Touch it. Vulcan makes a smoke hoop and jumps through it. Alright, Vulcan, what do I do with these? Encourage. I tell Vulcan it's doing a great job. Its attacks become extreme. Shit. Whoa. This game is a cursing generator. Alright. We're good now, right? We're square? Stupid creatures. Let's see if we can't, left, right. Shit, I was trying to trick it. Right, left. Yeah, what is this? There's a fry pan lying on the ground. Will you take it? Of course. I got a burnt pan. What does the burnt pan do? Weapon attack 10. Consumables heal 4 more HP. Yes! Good shit, my friend. Good shit. Let's use that shit. Replacing the ballet shoes, apparently. I could use more armor, but you know. I'm not greedy. I'm not a greedy man. Whoop, whoop. Let's go back to that save point there. That old save point there. I'm filled with determination. All filled up. I'm a glass. You know, I kind of don't want to... I don't want to fight. Oh, shit. I gotta fight. Two of them? This is terrible. I still haven't figured out how to... Oh, I escaped. Great. Like, I don't need money that bad that I'm gonna sit there and put up with those creatures. Oof. Less random attacks. Random encounters.
OMG, I did it. Claws haven't shook like that since Undine called me to ask about the weather.
Oh, whoa.
Wait, there's no weather down here. Why did she call me?
What? Don't move, right? Don't move. Oh, shit. What? To switch. That's it. Yeah, that's right. Deactivate, chumps.
Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go.
She posted the picture.
Cute pic of me right now.
It's a pic of a garbage can with several pink, glittery filters over it. She thinks she's garbage? That's pretty funny. Ring.
Alphys here. The northern door will stay locked until you... solve the puzzles on the right and the left. I think you should go to the right first.
Boing. Alright, fine. Who are these two cool fools? The way to work is blocked, so I had time to catch Metaton's show on my phone. The special effects were amazing today. That human almost looked real. Metaton? Yeah, he's the most popular star in the underground. His fan club probably has at least three dozen members.
Wonder if it will be unfun if I explain the puzzle.
Please explain it. What is this? The door leading through the area is closed, so I tried the puzzle. But I kept running out of ammo and it kept restarting. And my two coworkers won't help, it's like they don't even want to go to work. Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. All right, let's go. Two black. Why is that a restart? Oh, I gotta shoot my opponent. I did it. I beat the game. Great. That means I win, right? Wow, you solved it? I'm impressed. You must be a total nerd. What do I get from being the... I just beat it. What do I win? Alright, so that was part one of the puzzle. Now let's go left. The door is locked. Alright, so I need to do the other thing. Okay, we're going left. What's... Ring?
Alphys, here. That blue laser seems totally impassable. But as the royal scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. I'll hack into the Hotland laser database and take it out.
Thank you, Alphys. Finally, someone turn off that laser. Now that we're free, we can... I guess we'll just keep standing here. We were hanging out, then suddenly, a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. This is a huge problem. It rules. They've gotta cancel school for this. I love the character design in this game. Even though the randos... Alright, shoot the opposing ship, move the boxes to complete your mission. Right, right. First try, motherfuckers. I'm good. Woo. Final boss.
Whatever. I'll just explain it.
Ring. She's so annoying.
Hey, how about the puzzles on the left and right? They're a bit difficult to explain, but... you already solved them? Awesome.
Alphys. Woo! Are we in a chili zone?
Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up.
Oh, okay, I'm in someone's apartment.
Oh no.
Metaton. Oh yes. Welcome, beauties, to the underground premier cooking show. Cooking with a killer robot. Preheat your ovens because we've got a very special recipe for you today. We're going to be making a cake. My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand. We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. Found the eggs, I got the milk, I got the sugar. Great job, just put them in the middle of this counter. Perfect, great job, beautiful. We've got all of the ingredients we need to bake a cake. Milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my, what a magnificent moment. How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient. Blood. A human soul. Fuck you, Metaton. Hello, I'm kind of in the middle of something here.
Well, wait a second. Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe?
A substitution? You mean use a different non-human ingredient? Why?
What if someone's vegan?
Vegan.
Well,
that's a brilliant idea, Alphys. Actually, I happen to have an option right here. Mitt, MTT brand, always convenient human soul flavored substitute, a can of which is just over on that counter. Die. Well, darling, why don't you go get it? Oh, wow, what the fuck? By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. If you can't get the can in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. So, better start climbing, beautiful.
Oh no, there's not enough time to climb up. Fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was upgrading your phone, I added a few features. You see that huge button that says jetpack? Watch this.
I have a jetpack now, apparently.
There. You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. Now, get up there.
This is so weird. Okay. You ain't gonna get me. You ain't gonna get me with that shit. What am I supposed to... This is one of the weirdest games I've ever played. I'm thoroughly enjoying it. I hope you... Oh, I can move to the other side. Okay. Shit, shit, shit. That doesn't really help. It's just slowing me down. My. It seems you've bested me, but only because you had the help of a brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh, I loathe to think of what would have happened to you without her. Well, toodles. Fucking matters up. Oh yes, about the substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget it.
Wow, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there, team. Anyway, let's keep heading forward.
Is there anything I can get from here? Maybe I can... There's gotta be something. It's a specifically regular-sized sink. It's a fridge. It's a strangely warm... Moist and warm. It's a microwave. That's great if you're a microwave fan. It's an oven. Looks pretty modern. Come on, you didn't even leave an item there? Okay. Let's go. An ominous structure looms in the distance. You're filled with determination. Oh, beautiful.
See that building in the distance? That's the core. That's the source of all the power for the underground. It converts geothermal energy into magical electricity by... Anyway, that's where we're going to go. The core is an elevator directly to Asgore's castle. And from there, you can go home.
I love it when it pans over like that. It's great. I should have done that in Hip Hop RPG at some point. Have someone walking a really long time. Yeah, this is good. Getting ideas. Please select a location. Left floor one. Is that where I was? Whatever. Left floor one. Wasn't I here before? Oh, I'm at the lab. Okay, I'm at the lab. And those guards are gone. Oh, which means I could take the ferry back to the other places to get my stuff. Let's put the ballet shoes away. I have enough items for now. Okay. Let's go to right floor two. I'm Heat Flamin'. Remember my name. What is this? I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird there's snow on that guy's roof? Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. Toasty bun. What? I could use a hot dog right now. Hey buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? It's only 30G. Thanks, kid. Here's your dog. Yeah, dog. Apostrophe dog. It's short for hot dog.
Hot dog?
Heals 20 HP. The meat is made of something called a water sausage. Okay. You know what? Maybe I can get another one. It's probably good for me. Hot dog. Oh yeah, this is my second box. The second box there. Instant noodles, cinnamon bun. Let's get one more hot dog. I'm actually out of hot dogs. Here, you can have a hot cat instead. What's a hot cat do? Heals 21 HP like a hot dog, but with little cat ears in the end. Okay. That's right. I'm gonna save one slot in case someone gives me something good. Naps to Blook 22 has sent you a friend request. Accept the request? Yeah. It seems to have already rejected itself. What? There's an apron lying on the ground. Will you take it? Sure. Stained apron. Armor defense 11. Heals 1 HP every other turn. Yes! That's the kind of shit I need, man. This is epic loot items. Epic level loot. The old 2-2 in the box. Actually, I want to put that in the other box. Dimensional box A is where I keep kind of shit I don't really care about. Dog residue, yeah. I still don't know what dog residue does. I don't know.
Hi, it's Dr. Alphys. This puzzle is kind of timing-based. You see those switches over there? You'll have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm. Fuck, come on! Okay, now press the third one. Hey, looks like you only needed to press two of them.
She is really fucking annoying. She's incompetent. She's stupid. I should be nicer to her. Right.
That's the last time I try to help with a puzzle, LMAO.
Oh my god. It's funny because it's like it's. Alphys is basically a tribute to the incompetent NPC. Let me face you while I talk to you. She's a tribute to the incompetent NPC, the kind of person who doesn't help you in games, even though she really wants to. Okay, let me chat a little more about this while I get some water. This game, what I deduce from it is basically, it's not. I don't see it so much as a game as like a very meta reflection on RPGs and some of the emotional components of them that I've kind of been ignored traditionally. Probably like do NPCs have goals? Do they have lives? Why does it always seem like there's not enough attention paid to their backstory? Does the shopkeeper have a life when you leave the shop? That sort of thing. Oh, right, that's enough of me philosophizing. I might, when I'm done with Undertale, I'll talk more about it. Ring, ring, ring.
Hey, I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle yourself.
That red. Nope. Why did I make that mistake again? Alright, let's... If I go here now?
What?
Right, so this continues the frustration with Alphys. This puzzle in itself feels like a... This puzzle in itself feels like a part of... It's helping Alphys' character. It's not just about you not being able to get to the next zone. Although that is a part of it. It's also... There's frustration building within me right now because Alphys was there to help you with a puzzle that you really didn't need help with. But now that I'm at this one, she's not there. So it's like what the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, so what do we got here? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 switches, huh? Five switches there. So, why is it that... Part where I skip a little bit of time skip coming. I had to break down and get a walkthrough because I spent 30 minutes trying to figure out that puzzle and I couldn't. So let's do. What? That didn't do it. Alright, let's. Wow, I actually fucking. That was it. Okay, I don't know how that happened, but alright, whatever.
OMG, people think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1. LOL, that's a joke, right?
This makes me even more irritated at Alphys for not helping. Knowing the mouse might one day hack the computerized safe and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. Of course. Is the mouse ever gonna come out? There's a piece of cheese inside this computerized laser safe. The lasers have melted the edges of the cheese. It's stuck to the table.
OMG, don't they get it? Ruined Mew Mew's entire character art. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars.
Ugh, God, I don't want to see her again. Annoying.
Hey,
you, stop. Oh, jeez. We've, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering on Hotland right now. I know. Sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? What about it? Bro. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer. This is, mega embarrassing. We, actually totally had to kill you and stuff. Royal Guard attacks, eh? Same armor, different helmet. RG... Alright, let me whisper to him. You tell RG1 to be honest with his feelings. What? I don't get it. Team attack. Wah! Sweat pours from 2's armor. 2, clean your armor. It's cooling dirt begins to wash away. Prepare to die, right? Getting warmer. Can't take it. Armor too hot. Much better. RG1 looks bothered by something. Clean armor. You attempt to touch RG1's armor, your hands slip off. Like, hands off the merch? What? Whoa. Oh man, I need to get a health increase. Zero one stands guard. Let's do a bicycle. Dude. Yeah, RG2 is going way off, which is good. One is polishing his face. Let me whisper to him. You tell RG1 to be honest about his feelings. I don't want to be a god. What's he gonna come out of the closet or something? Dude, I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like, too. I like you, bro. The way you fight. The way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you. Bouncing and waving our weapons in sync. This is the most sus battle. Too. I like want to stay like this forever. Psych, gotcha, bro. One. Yeah, bro. Do you wanna get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude. Haha. 01 and 02 are looking at each other happily. Yes, let me get out of here. Oh, God.
Oops, wait, how's the human doing? Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have gotten things covered. Are you serious?
Oh, yes. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Metaton reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. Oh my. It's a completely nondescript glass of water, but anything can make a great story with enough spin. Report this one. Let me look some more. A basketball, boring, a dog. What a sensational opportunity for a story. I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Report this one. Report it. Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a dog. Cue audience awes. That's right, folks. It's the feel-good story of the year. Look at its little eyes, ears, tiny paws, fluffy tail. Wait a second. That's not a tail. That's a fuse. That's right. That dog is a bomb. But don't panic. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. What is happening, dude? That was just an overlay. Oh my, it seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That presents a bomb. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are. Fuck. Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all of the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible. How disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling.
Don't worry. I installed a bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now, go get him.
What? Shit. Diffuse the script? Fuck. Shit! There we go.
Great job. Keep heading around the room. Try to go for the one on the top right next.
Use that bomb. Let's see. Basket bomb. I'm a beast at this. Extremely agile glass of water. Diffuse that bomb too. Oh, the dog. Dog diffused.
Great job. There's only one at the bottom left.
As per journalistic standards, a death force field surrounds the area of intrigue. Where's the one at the bottom left? 18 seconds left in the mission. Oh, geez. Oh, can I do it? Fuck! Fuck! Come on. I did it! Oh, Jesus. My palms are sweaty right now. Did it! First try, motherfuckers! Well done, darling. You've deactivated all the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling. Just kill me already. End it all. It seems the bomb isn't going off.
That's because while you were monologuing, I changed.
Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Curses. It seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. Until next time, darling.
Wow, we really showed him, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big, dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn... never mind. Later.
You could turn him off? You fucking... She could turn him off, couldn't she? Oh, Alphys. Infuriating. It's kind of quiet, huh? Oof. Man, that was nerve-wracking. Yes.
I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile.
Okay, say so. Alright, where are we going? We're going to left floor 3. What kind of, how are my items looking? One slot, that's good. This is cool. This design right here is very reminiscent of the silver alien people. I think it was like an alien race, or maybe it was one guy. It was like a silver guy from Earthbound. Yeah. It looks like some sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual. I think I'm gonna save, because I kind of looked ahead and saw some spoilers, and I know a boss is coming up. So let me go ahead and... I'm gonna go ahead and save, yeah. Seeing such a strange laboratory fills me with determination, yeah? Spider donut. Looks right. I just saw this. Welcome to our parlor, dearie. Interested in some spider pastries? All proceeds go to real spiders. Spider bake sale, right. Oh, whoa, no. Whoa. Who has that kind of money?
I ended up buying a donut. I didn't wanna. But that girl, even though I told her no, she... kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Nah, now I'm out of cash.
Oh, not this again, please.
Hi, Alphys here. This room is like the room we saw before. There are two puzzles to the north and south. You'll have to solve them both to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions, but if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait. I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. Then you can just ping me when you need help. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my post the whole time. Well, I hope you agree with me about Mew Mew too.
Whatever, silly lady. Where are we going, huh? Puzzle to the south. Let's see if I can do this. I'm supposed to not move! What is this? Oh, okay, I'm not moving if I'm moving, I guess.
Hey, this doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but... hey, would you want to watch a human TV show together sometime? It's called, Mew Mew Kissy Cutie.
No.
Well, that's okay. Just thought I'd ask. But I think you'd really like it if you gave it a chance.
God, this woman. Oh, this one again. Kill the enemy, right? Shoot the opposing ship. I'm so mean to Alphys. So she'd talk less, you know. Oh, I only have one now, huh? Now it's getting real difficult, huh? I only have one shot. I'm not throwing away my shot. What I'm looking for is a gap, huh? I'm looking for a gap. That's all I need. There we go. Woo! hope all the puzzles are at that level. I don't want to... Oh. You stop to smell the flowers. Okay. Cactus flower. One shot, huh? Watch me get this in the first try. Like, right the fuck now. Yup, first try. There we go. Easy. Easy peasy. Uh-oh, who are these guys? My fave Metaton moment. Right when everything looks the baddest, he poses dramatically. Like when he's on a cooking show and the eggs don't turn out right. Poses dramatically. My favorite Metaton moment is when he beats up the heel-turning villains. Even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. Open the door for me. The smell of cobwebs fills the air. We fill with determination. I'm so determined right now. Determined sketchcast. Did you hear what they just said? They said a human walking wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard that they hate spiders. I heard that they love to stomp on them. I heard that they like to tear their legs off. Oh boy, well. I heard... Valet? What are they like, a valet? Oh shit. That they're awfully stingy with their money. You think your taste is too refined for our pastries, don't you, dearie? I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next batch needs. Alright, Spider Lady, bring it. Muffet. Oh, I need money for this? Hey, 10G. Hey, take some money. Muffet reduces your attack for this turn. Don't look so blue, my dearie. Oh, 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 oh! I think purple has a better look on you. You're trapped in a strange purple web. Up next is... Struggle? You struggle to escape the web. Muffet covers your mouth and giggles at you. Why so pale? You should be proud. Oh, I'm on a trail. Muffet pours you a cup of spiders. I'm gonna whoop this chick's ass. Proud that you're going to make a delicious cake. All the spiders clap along to me. Pay money? Muffet reduces your attack for this turn. Let you go? Don't be silly. Muffet pours you a cup of spiders. Do I need to hit her again? Your soul is going to make every spider very happy. Fuck, wah. Jeez. Ah. If it does a synchronized dance with the other spiders. So cupcakes are next? Let me struggle. Muffet laughs. Oh, how rude of me. I almost forgot to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two. What is... This is fucking with my eyes. Whoa. I was not expecting this, okay? I'm crawling like a bug. Oh, I need a Cinnabon. HP maxed out. The person who warned you about us. Muffet tidies up the web around you. Struggle to escape. She's so amused by my antics that she gives me a discount. Offered us a lot of money for your soul. Muffet does a synchronized dance. Struggle more? They had such a sweet smile and I swear I saw them in the shadows, changing shape. Okay. Muffet tidies up the web around you. Oh, cupcake guy next. I'm gonna pay money. Pay 40G. Muffet reduces her attack for this turn. Please go easy on me. I forgot to feed my pet. Crawling away from this boss like a creature, desperate. Tidies up the web around me. I have to keep on paying more and more money. Struggle, nothing happens. With that money, the spider clans can finally be reunited. What if I just spend all my money? I wonder if that'll make her leave. Pours me a cup of spiders. You haven't heard? Spiders have been trapped in the ruins for generations. I'm not doing well right now. HP maxed out. Even when if they go under the door, Snowden's fatal cold is impassable alone. Tidies up the web. Struggle to escape the web, nothing happened. But with the money from your soul, we'll be able to rent them a heated limo. She does a synchronized dance with the other spiders. I can't pay $100, man. And with all the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation. Or even build a spider baseball field. Too much for me. An ice cream. But enough of that. It's time for dinner, isn't it? I'm just trying to survive, for real. You're still alive? Oh, my pet. Looks like it's time for dessert. No! A telegram from the spiders in the ruins. What? They're saying that they saw you, and even if you are stingy, you never hurt a single spider. Oh my, this has all been a big misunderstanding. I thought you were someone that hated spiders. The person who asked for that soul, they must mean that meant a different human in a striped shirt. Sorry for all the trouble. I'll make it up to you. You can come back here anytime, and for no charge at all. I'll wrap you up and let you play with my pet again. Just kidding. I'll spare you now. She's sparing me. Okay, goodbye. Forever. Jesus Christ. That was fun. See you again, dearie. I almost died. Where's the nearest save point? Metaton? Oh, please be a save point. I can't take another boss battle. I have to. Let me try this. I'm gonna go save. It's a poster for Metaton's latest stage performance. A tragic tale of two star-crossed lovers kept apart by the tides of fate. Looks like it's almost the same, almost time for the performance. Oh, that human. Could it be? My one true love. Oh my god. Final Fantasy music. God, why can't I just run away? Please run away. Okay. What? Monster King. Forbids your stay. Humans must live far apart, even if it breaks my heart. You like my beautiful singing, you guys? They'll put you in the dungeon. It'll suck, and then you'll die a lot. Really sad. You are gonna die. Cry, cry, cry. So sad it's happening. Shooting star, very nice. So sad. So sad that you are going to the dungeon. Well, toodles. What? Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly, my paramour will surely perish. Oh, heavens have mercy, the horrible colored tile maze. Each colored tile has its own sadistic function. For example, a green tile sounds a noise and then you must fight a monster. Red tiles will... Actually, wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? That's right, you remember all the rules, don't you? Great, then I won't waste your time repeating them. Oh, and you'd better hurry, because if you don't get through in 30 seconds... you'll be incinerated by those jets of fire. My poor love, I'm so filled with grief, I can't stop laughing. Good luck, darling. Oh, good god, this is just... Blue's good. Red is not good. Blue is good. Red is not good. This is insane. Oh, I'm so sorry. Looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. Getting closer, oh my. Any minute now.
Watch out, I'll save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now.
Literally firewall. Oh no, how could this happen? Foiled again by the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Is he in love with Alphys or something? That's right. Oh shit, I fucked the voice.
Come on, Metaton, give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us. Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone.
Puzzle over. Alphys, darling, what are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound, then you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, that monster is me. Come on. Let's go, Metaton. Let's go. Yell. You yell. Nothing happens. This is it, darling. Say goodbye. Is that your phone? You'd better answer it.
Hey, this seems bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I installed on your phone. You see that yellow button? Go to the phone's act menu and press it.
Your phone's act menu is glowing. Yellow. Press the yellow button. The phone is resonating with Metaton's presence. This is it, darling. Say goodbye. Now press Z. Oh. You defeated me. How can this be? You were stronger than I thought, etc. These two, what is going on?
It looks like you beat him. You did a really great job out there. All thanks to you.
I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to be able to. So I give this chick a comp. Oh, I said nothing. I hit the Z key too early.
Hey, this might sound strange, but can I tell you something? Before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much.
Oh my fucking god.
For really a long time, I felt like a total screw up. Like I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But guiding you has made me feel a lot better about myself. So thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we're almost to the core. It's just past MTT Resort. Come on, let's finish this.
God, her saying that, now I'm like, oh, I should be nicer to her, shouldn't I? I should be nicer to this cluster of pixels. All right, we got a hot dog, an ice cream, and we got the gay bros. Hey, it's you again. Business is excellent here. These two fellas bought all my ice cream. Shit! I've actually sold out of everything. Sorry. Wait, I still got something for you. A big smile. How about that? Oh, hey. We're, like, taking a rain check on that killing you thing. Like, don't tell Undine about this, okay? He seems happy. Two fuckers. Oh yeah, hey, did you remember my name? Did you? Yes. What? You remember? How could I be so easily defeated? What is going on with this dude? I'll always remember that you remembered. What the fuck? Alright, we're gonna tie off this episode. Select a location, go to level 1 so we can save right quick. You guys, thanks for watching as usual. As usual. It's a strange laboratory. You're filled with determination. I hope you guys are all filled with determination out there. Next episode will be the final one, no matter how long it takes. even if it's like an hour and 30, 2 hours, whatever, we're going to finish this game. Thanks for watching this, you guys. Hope you've been enjoying yourselves. Hope everything's going good with you. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
A game, mon ami?